Albuquerque police have arrested two men suspected of shooting from a car over the weekend. Police say Enzo Jimenez and David Arias fired several bullets near Louisiana and Gibson. No injuries were reported related to those shots. Police say they also found two pistols, several magazines, and almost 200 rounds of ammo. Jimenez is now facing four counts of shooting from a car, while Arias is facing four counts of conspiracy.